just keep playing, settle down. Once we got those, you know, bad stuff out, we had 2 3 and outs right before half. So we were kind of getting in a rhythm, you know, playing well off each other, and we just wanted to pitch a shutout in the second half. That was our focus. Don't give them anything cheap. Focus in. Let's play a great second half, and we did that and made some plays and got off the field.
Talk about the momentum that you guys gather from this convincing win.
It's good. We're playing good football. We didn't want to overlook this team by any means. They have talent across the board. They're young, obviously, and it shows in some areas, but we took this team. This was our only focus. This was the biggest game of the year for us. With the guys, the older guys, preached it all week to focus, to forget about what we've done in the past. We're 2-1. Let's get to 3-1 by any means. And it showed. The second half, we came in at halftime, made some adjustments, got fired up. Offense went down and scored, and the rest of it.
What has been the catalyst for your momentum and the winning streak that you're now on? Is it possibly you started with a win over Seattle Seahawks, or what is it?
I just think the older guys in the locker room, the coaches, we're just pushing each other extremely hard every day, and we're not dwelling on the bad things. We learn from us. Arizona could have buffed with a lot of teams, but we overcame it, and we moved on. We were extremely disappointed with it, but we didn't let it affect us. It made us, if anything, it made us work harder. When we get in those situations again, we're finishing the game. And for 3 weeks in a row, we've done that as a team, is finished. And that's all we talk about, finishing every period, finishing every game. When you get in that situation, we need to finish, and that's what we're doing.
Talk about the identity of the team now that you guys are, you know, off to a great start.
Yeah, I mean, we're still building. We're still trying to get better, and we, by no means have we arrived. There's still lots of things that we need to clean up. As you can tell, we had a miscommunication, blown coverage on defense, so that's something that we need to work on and get better from there, and offensively running the ball, scoring in the red zone. So there's still a lot of areas that we need to get better. But to be 3-1, could be 4-0, but 3-1, we're still eager to get on to the next week. Right now, we'll enjoy it, but tomorrow morning, it's on to the next game.